There is no gender anymore, it seems.
Just androgyny. The only sexuality that could be divine is the one that cannot be contained or defined. Get up. Stand together. Be yourself and love man. Love woman. Love the man and woman inside you. Let them be reunited. Let Adam and Eve become as one. For the woman and the man was probably separated at birth.